Jamie, another great year, another great event. What is it about this whole poker tournament that really just pops?
Oh my God, I'm so excited to host this event again. This is our ninth year. And, you know, Variety itself has raised over $1.2 billion. Poker is just a small part of that. But it's, I am just so excited to be here. 84 cents of every dollar actually goes directly to the children in need in Southern California. And I've been a resident for 29 years. So it's personal to me. And it's really important that we do this. And watching these kids get their bikes tonight and that they get to be mobile when they've never been mobile before is an extraordinary thing. You know, we all take it for granted that we can just move around and, you know, and be free, but watching with these kids and what they go through and watching the change in their energy and them smiling and excited, it's like, it's just beautiful. Exactly. It's amazing.
Exactly. And that's the reason why we're helping out today.
Yes, thank you.
We actually have a charity page right now where we're raising money for the charity.
Oh, beautiful.
Through Facebook. So hopefully we raise a lot of money for tonight for her.
Oh, thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Believe me, I can't wait to host this again next year for the 10th anniversary.
And exactly.
I'm just really excited to be here. This is and all my celebrity friends and family and everyone comes down to support us every year, and so I know this is going to be our biggest one ever. We're going to raise more money than we've ever raised before. So I just feel really fortunate to be a part of it.
Well, hopefully next year I don't have to work and I get to play. So there you go.
You let me know. I'll put you in anytime.
Definitely will. Hey, thank you very much.
My pleasure. Thank you.